How can you actually get people to eat a better diet? Even people who do not have economic issues, they don't really eat very well, right? So I think it's a very complicated question about what factors influence what people choose. But that said, if you take the people that are economically vulnerable, a way to level the playing field is to give incentives to people that receive SNAP to use at markets. Giving people like 10 extra dollars every week to use for fresh fruits and vegetables, it's an incentive to encourage people to make the right choice. The federal government is banking on these types of programs as being very effective because the recently passed Farm Bill will be used to give incentives to people that receive SNAP. But one drawback to the farmers market, well, here we are at the Union Square Market. It's open 4 days a week year round. I mean, we're very lucky. Most people have a market that is open one day a week. It closes in the winter. And so if you become dependent upon the market as your source of food, it dries up. One possible way to expand these types of programs is to maybe bring them into other food stores like food cooperatives. You're not going to be able to legislate how people eat, but if you can give people economic access, give people geographic access, and have people basically educated on what makes a good diet, I think that's a good start.